Sargocentron xanthorhythrum, commonly known as Hawaiian squirrelfish or striped squirrelfish, is a member of the squirrelfish family that is endemic to the Hawaiian Islands. It occasionally makes its way into the aquarium trade. It grows to a length of 17 centimeters, 6.7 in, and this fish has a red coloration with white stripes running along the body. It has sharp gill spines and rough scales that can cause the fish to be snagged in netting materials.